There's Moe's.
Look, I see the hole.
Yep, that's where we're heading. We made it.
We made it. Hey, Daddy.
Yeah, that's cool. Straight through, where it says adventure begins.
And then we can go.
Yeah, smell it. Croissant.
The Illuminati. Look at those.
Yeah, those are cool. Oh, check those out. Look at them. Jurassic Park straight ahead. Yeah, there's the hole.
Yeah. Ooh, I smell that. We've been on the mind bender. That's like twice the size.
That's bigger than the hill of the mind bender.
It is.
Yeah.
It's bigger than the hill.
See if we get it coming out. Hold up. What y'all think of your first ride on Hulk, Steve?
What?
First ride on Hulk.
Good.
Talk to me. Tell the YouTubers.
YouTubers.
What's your thoughts, man? What?
Amazing.
Awesome.
What's next?
Spider-Man, right there to the left, buddy.
Is that the Scream one?
Huh?
Is that the Scream one?
Yeah. One of my favorites. I love dark rides. Steven already said no. What'd you think?
Amazing.
What did we ride?
Spider-Man.
What'd you think?
Amazing.
The amazing Spider-Man.
Yeah.
What'd you think?
Well, it was scary. Pretty cool.
You ride it again?
Oh yeah.
Right now? You wanna do it? Let's do it. We'll be back. Okay, we just got off Doom's Fall. Kids first time, I'm gonna let them tell you what they thought. Shane?
Scary.
What else?
It was fun.
It was fun? You do it again?
Yeah.
You will? Awesome. Steven, what do you think?
Oh my God, I'm shaking like crazy. I'm shaking, man. I'm shaking. Oh, dude.
No, it's Cyclops. Betty Boop. Look at it. There's old Betty. She's still looking good after all these years.
Did you see her? Betty Boop. Oh, there's Pie Pie and Olive.
Where's Brutus?
Your punch,
son.
It's not gonna flip over, buddy.
It's already almost over, dude.
We're almost done.
Oh, yeah, there's another water thing.
Oh. It's gonna get that
up. I didn't want to get that.
I already got soaked in my face.
Did you see the people getting up?
She's already getting
it. Yeah, I'm
squeaking. Oh my gosh. Oh no!
Shane.
It is fast. It's not that big. Yeah, it just goes right here, under here. This is a really, really fun ride. Cut through.
The ever-flowing river. Come with us now to the time before man, when the river flowed through the newborn world and giants walked the earth.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. Ultrasaurs in this lagoon are among the largest creatures ever to walk the earth. Yet despite their awesome size, these gentle giants pose no threat to us.
Hey everybody.
Jurassic Park is a carnivore with plenty of vegetation from their native periods, ensuring long, healthy lives for these magnificent animals.
Is Hadrosaur Cove. Here in Hadrosaur Cove, we find a variety of duck-billed dinosaurs, such as Ceratops. These
incredible
river plants and fish.
Oh no.
They're hollow
training. Go the wrong way.
We're
off course.
Uh-oh, find the raptors.
Thank you.
Ollivanders, it's over on the other side.
The owl pose.
Good for you. We could do that all day. I is for icing on top of a cake. And J is for jumping right into a lake. At the new Magoo Zoo, you'll find King Creature lording it all over K and L, too. When you come down the road, did you happen to see a sign for a village called MNOP? O is for opposite. North and south going zaxes stubbornly stopped unbudged in their traxes. P is for perfect. A day at the beach. Q is for quick. Look, that must be a sneech. Now back to Q. Why? For green eggs and green ham. I really like them. I do, Sam, I am. R is for roundabout. Now you can see we're heading for Sneech Town with S and a T. Uncle Ob's umbrella is a triple for you. And he just might throw in his underwear, too. V is for the visitors here on vacation. Here to see us from many...
Oh, makes me scared.